All right, I know it's been a while, so I figured I'd make a video of my day. I'm doing some things. I don't know why I'm filming myself in the mirror, but whatever. I've seen other YouTubers do it. I've got a few things going on today. Haircut, going to the post office, and maybe I'll do other things, but those two for sure. So you guys can come along with me on that. And, okay, well. I'm gonna go get my haircut now, so let's go together. I don't know why I did that. I was trying to do the thing where you swing them along or something. I don't know. I see it in movies, but it's actually pretty gloomy. Here's a famous dog. It's a pretty gloomy day out here, actually. It's not very good, but. So, I'm gonna brush my teeth. And I'm on my way to get this thing cut. Oh, and I think I'm getting sick. Okay, if you guys haven't already gotten the new Justin Timberlake 2020 Experience CD, I suggest you do because it's really good. Anyways. Yeah, I'll show you a few songs. Sorry if there's bad lighting, I can't tell. This lady's in the crosswalk. It takes so long for her. Okay, I don't want to film her because she might see me, but this lady and her husband are, first of all, they never talk to us ever, and we've lived in this house for like 10 years now, and they walk everywhere. Even if it's 100,000 degrees outside, they wear long sleeves, they wear sweaters, and they wear pants, no matter what. And my dad said he's seen the husband with like tattoos everywhere, so that's probably why. And the dude probably is an ex-Hell's Angel. He looks like he is. And we call them the walkers because they're so old, and all they do is just walk everywhere. And it's so hot, and they wear these really hot ass. And there's a kid locked in a car right there. Okay, never mind. He opened the door. All I know is that they're fucking weird, and they're rude because they don't say hi. And yeah, okay. So let me go through the songs. Okay, let's Push Your Love Girl. But my favorite song right here, Asunto, might be not one of my favorite songs right here. There's the other guy, there's the guy walker. You can't see him, he's at the crosswalk. Yep, well, that was my boring second part of the video right there, so, and the lady to my right is staring at me big time. Alright, well, I'm making it seem like such a big deal that I'm getting my hair cut, but it's really not. I'm just getting the same thing I always get, but I just got this to be way too long, so now I'm just getting the cut, mainly on the sides, so don't be alarmed. It'll look fine. I'll show you the after product of it when it's done. So maybe I'll film it a little bit. I don't know. It's just weird because they're intimidating and they're all kind of like really cool and stuff. So we'll see. I'll ask my barber Tony if he wants to be filmed, but other than that, probably won't. So. Yeah. Talk to you afterwards or before. Hopefully that turned off. And it didn't. Anyways, okay, I'll just keep it going. No. Okay, so I just got a haircut. Sorry I couldn't film it. It was just weird. And I just couldn't. It just wouldn't go with the vibe. But here it is. Just the sides.
And if you want to get a haircut like this, literally, you just have to find a barber that knows how to cut classic hair. That's just how it is. You got to find the right barber. I asked him, I was like, what do you do on the sides? He's like, I just give you a nice little fade. And I say, okay. And he just keeps the top long. He does a little parting portioning with the sides to make it flow evenly, and then that's it. Just like that, for anybody who wants to know how I do my hair. Other than that, I'm all good. Other than that, okay, I'm gonna go to my P.O. box now. But my dumbass self, I gotta go all the way home because I left the application at my house. So that's that. And people keep looking at me when I do this, so I just pretend like I'm not looking at them, but I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. So I just got it. Look. First taste of P.O. Boxness. Nothing in it yet. But hopefully soon there will be. So that's that. And so yeah, if you guys, I know it's small, but that's the only one they offered. That's the only one they had available. So if you guys want, there it is for you. There it is for me. A little P.O. box if you want to send me things. Sorry. I'll put the mailing address and everything in the little description thing about Bobber, as well as everything else that I own via social media. So yeah, oh shit, I gotta go to the bank. Okay, well, I'm gonna go to the bank and then deposit, because I got all that money in my wallet, you know what I'm saying? Just kidding. That's because I get cash tips at work and I gotta put it in the bank. So yeah, that's the P.O. box. I got my hair cut. I listen to JT, and I guess I'll just show you guys the bank as well. Maybe not though, because it's kind of confidential. So yeah, that's all I got.
Say my name, say my name. No one is around you. Say, baby, I love you. You ain't running game. Say my name, say my name. You acting kinda shady. Ain't calling me baby. Why the sudden change? Say my name, say my name. If no one is around you, say, baby, I love you. If you ain't running game. Say my name, say my name. You acting kinda shady. Ain't calling me baby. Better say my name.
I don't know why when I first did it, I did like this weird thing. Tried to do like a half heart. I feel like I was throwing up a gang sign or something. But yeah, so that's the end of my day. I just went to the bank and I figured I'd sing for you guys, or lip sync for you guys. There's a really gay ass Volkswagen in front of me. I hate Volkswagens. I don't hate them. They're just not my style when they make them doom buggies. They're just like a dumbass, stupid. But yeah, well, I'm gonna go play video games now and listen to music. So, and Tumblr, and YouTube, and I'm gonna go see if they're not fucking cross. Thank you. Oh, sorry. Why are you screaming, you dumbass? God. These little girls thought I was gonna run them over. But, yeah. So, have a good day, guys, hopefully. Oh yeah, I'll post everything in the thing below. So, thanks for watching. That was a stupid outro. Hold on. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. Yeah.